was overwhelmed with fear. An angel came with words from God. Things were still unclear, saying, "Read, read," but he could not read. Amazing words he heard, a trembling deep inside his heart, confused by what had occurred. There was only one who could comfort him, to help him see the light, to ease his fears, to reassure.